Trying to show the latest phone that I got. It's an old Wiko that was Assurance Wireless. And I want to say it's like 16 gig internal hard drive. I think less than 2 gig processor. But it's actually pretty good. This phone's kind of fast. Just doesn't have internet. I don't have a Assurance account. And then I got this one from T-Mobile because I needed something quick because I had lost my SIM card from the Assurance phone that was my Lifeline phone. I'm a cardiac patient. So I got this phone, which was T-Mobile, needed it real quick, and it's like a 1.2 gig processor. And it's really super slow, barely make any phone calls, text and everything. Even that would drop off. So I wanted to go back to Assurance, which goes through Sprint. Tablet is none of what am I even talking about. Anyways, the newest Wiko, which is not this, is a U307es, which actually isn't that bad. It's like a 2 gig processor, 16 gig internal hard drive, up to 32 gig SD card, and it's actually pretty solid. Like, I drop stuff a lot and break things. So, yeah, it's actually not too bad of a phone. The new government cheese. Thanks, Obama. Really need it, for serious.